not.
First of all, state the date and time.
It is Friday the 13th, 2019. We're coming up on Christmas. It is the month of December. I want you to remember the month of December. Friday the 13th.
So, it's a day.
And it's very early in the morning, by the way.
Anyway, it's still just a day, but it's a lot of...
It's whiskey before breakfast, I'll guarantee you that.
It's a lot of magic.
Yeah, everybody's dying, so am I. I don't expect to last a lot longer.
We're all gonna die, Kenny.
You just... Yes, I know, but some before...
Du skal bare altid lige være først, lige meget hvad fanden det
er. Yeah, I gotta be first in the field. Is that breakfast in that bag?
We got some breakfast here for the old man.
Good, we're gonna need some vodka.
Tebirk is a horse brut.
Where's the sprut?
Well, you just drank that one.
That's the other one. Now, for those of you who are not Danish, this...
It's a tebirk.
Yeah, and it's full of... Full of poppy seeds.
Full of old pop opioids.
Yeah, right. Well, anyway.
There goes nothing. Cheers. Wow.
That's good.
Well, it's called food. You should try it sometime.
Have a bun. This isn't bad at all.
You think you're going to be reborn again?
I don't think I'm ever going to die. I think we all live here forever, which is hell.
I think maybe none of this is real.
I think it's all real.
Space and time.
That's a nice guitar.
You used to have one of those.
Yeah, sunburst.
Yeah, but I gave it back just because of one small thing. And with that such a fat body, I don't know why.
Don had a guitar, it must have been a foot thick. Yeah, you really had to do like this to reach around it.
And the sound was like a burst of...
No, it was a 12. It was a 12 string with about that much fucking clearance over the octave. So you really had to have big hands to fucking play this bastard.
12 string slide guitar?
No, he didn't play slide. But it was a homemade guitar, and it had peni with wings and beer mugs and all kinds of other things.
I got a little bit of hair in your mouth there.
I got a lot of shit in my mouth.
Why don't you just remove some of it that's hanging down so it touches everything you put in your mouth and make you maybe smell a little bit. Just removed some of the hair.
I'm glad this is not smelly vision. Because I stink.
And we're going to give Kenny a bath today.
No, you're not.
Yes, we are. We're going to do it right now and we're going to vlog it. Kenny's first bath in 7 months.
It's true, I don't bathe often.
What? Even though his bathroom is just right there. It's too far. Some things are just not worth doing. Ah, look at this.
What?
Right here.
Oh yeah, it's a spider.
It's a spider.
They crawl in your mouth when you sleep.
Hvor det er altså ikke første gang det er sket her for nylig.
Spiders. They're poisonous like shit. But the thing is, they don't have teeth that can puncture your skin.
Og anyway, det er ikke mere end 3 dage siden, der kiggede jeg op. And fucking spider right in front of my nose, man.
I know.
Same type. It's probably the same one. Been following me all along.
Man, I killed at least 2 flies today. Oh!
Oh! What's the name of
that one? No, that one doesn't matter anymore. That's Linda Ronstadt, Buddy Holly song.
How about that song, Oh, Can I Please Die Soon?
I pray daily. Paul Anka used to run around in Canada to all the goddamn big bands. Just, if you could, you know, get them to back him up on just one goddamn song. Paul Anka wrote Strangers in the Night for,
Sinatra.
Exactly.
He did?
He did. Ooh, wee, ooh, I look just like Buddy Holly. No, that.
Oh, oh, yeah. Yeah, they're going to take a hit in inside.
Buddy Holly died in that airplane crash the day the music died, you know?
Was that the song for him?
Yeah. For 10 years, we've been on our own. Rolling Stone, you know? These are pretty good.
I bet you they don't have these in Canada.
And they were singing.
They don't have this in Canada.
You know?
No.
They should.
Yeah.
You think Canadians would eat that shit? Like, you're Canadian and eating that. You think the rest of your...
But I think the Canadians will love them. Probably the Yanks, too. Oh, hey, look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this. This is a baker's bag. Wait a second.
And you can also use it as a hat.
If you're happy and lucky. And...
I think it was born in the wrong
The
century.
Danes have the best bakers. No better bakers than the Danes.
That's fucking true, man.
It's true. I mean, I've had British bakers. I know British bakers.
I think it's the yeast, man. It's the yeast.
The yeast comes from Vienna. And I'll tell you why in a little while. Let me just get rid of this shit.
It's fucking cultivated, man.
Damn right.
Over centuries, they cultivated the recipes and...
No. The guy that made the beer, Carlsberg, you know, he went to Vienna and he stole the yeast. Beer yeast.
We rehearsed for weeks to get this just exactly right.
And that's why they call Danish beer Bia.
Any of you remember candy curdles?
Because it's Bavarian. What's that bug? Oh, that's that spider that you caught just before.
It's all we got up there?
Sorry, Spidey. You have to go.
Come on, don't
kill. I'm going to kill the shit out of it.
Why?
I can't stand the thought of me lying on my back snoring and one of those being ingested. Okay, here's your spider.
Snyder.
And Snyder the spider. He's a big one. Got him.
Can I have some of your power? I'm powerless. Remember that time we wrote a pentagram on the floor?
I've never done anything like that.
You did, with me.
Every time I've done that, people have died.
Well, people do tend to die, you know.
Yeah, what?
Is that how you treat a clean floor? Just by throwing garbage on it? That way it won't stay clean for that long. Can I please brush? Can I please cut some of that?
No.
Why does it have to hang in front of your mouth? I'm just asking you a simple question, which you cannot answer immediately.
I just gave you an answer. I said no.
Well, no, I don't take no for an answer.
Good.
Should I?
I don't know.
What did you ever in your life? Can I come in here? No! Okay, bye now.
Yeah, fuck off.
Can I have a kiss? No! Oh, that's pretty handsome.
Actually, it's not that bad.
I'm quite a handsome old man.
I look like Gandalf.
I want to look like you when I'm
old. Good, you do that.
I don't want to smell like you, but I want
to. Yeah, well, that's one thing. Kent for Dulce and a some now. You know, I had a boil right in the middle of my chin.
But you can't see it because you got fucking long beard. You
no, know, that's where the beard don't grow.
It's all that. Why do you think you got boils there?
I don't know.
Clean yourself up.
No, I was about 20 years old. I got a great big boil there. I remember we had a gig that night. And I went out there and I said, you know, with my switchblade. And all the pus and shit sprayed out on the mirror. That's a good song, I like it.
Dog.
Want a cigarette?
Nej, der snakker jeg selv
med.
Ja. Goddag og velkommen til. Det er fredag den 13.
No, Friday the 13th!
Klokken den er 9:15, og det her er Kenneth og Ronnys...
The very early morning session.
Early morning session vlog. Vlog's called. Og i dag, der skal vi ud og... Jo. We are. I dag, der tager vi vores GoPro med. That's your spider again.
Kill it.
How did it get from there to up there?
It's a magic spider.
Well, then leave it. Let the goddamn spider be.
Eat it.
It's gonna call my phone.
No, it's gonna crawl into one of my cigarettes.
And you're gonna smoke the spider.
Snyder, I told you to fuck off.
Now fuck off! No, please don't speak that way to animals.
You know it's a she?
Is it?
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Well, because spiders eat their old men when they're done with them.
It's already making a fucking nest.
Yeah, it's making a net. It's crawling up and down. They don't have wings, but they might as well have had.
One side.
Snyder, I told you to stay away from me. Gonna crawl over in my bed in a little while.
There's my fucking cable bathroom.
Is that yours?
Sure,
I remember it.
Well, it doesn't quite work on this.
Of course not.
It's like
people you. Snyder, I'm telling you, and I'm saying this for the last goddamn time. No, it's mortally wounded.
Kill it properly.
Well, I'm trying to.
At least have the decency of killing it.
Yeah. I don't know where it went.
Oh, it ran away again. Didn't have the courtesy to kill it properly.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking so rude. Hey, looks like it's gonna be a nice day today.
Yeah.
Sun came up. It is 9:17, and Friday the 13th of December 2019, and the time is now 9:17 local time. That's Copenhagen time, not Tulsa time. Oh yeah, have you heard that busker 13 girl what the hell is it? Michael Jackson tunes on the guitar. That's pretty good. 14 minutes and 14 seconds. How about that one, I hear them all, that's a good song, I want to play that song. Can I have my coffee now, without this thing falling over? Thank you. son Ronnie. I think I might break down and take a bath today. It's been months. Where'd you go, Snyder? You still down there? That's what's her face from the Mamas and the Papas. Not the fat one, the other one.
When somebody's playing a song.
Yeah, I know.
I would never do that to you.
Oh, you would.
Okay, I'll try.
And you do it all the time. I'm not gonna play that thing. I can't.
Well, then don't interfere others. It's just music.
Christ almighty, do I really look like that? I'm like Howard Hughes, man.
That's how you look, man.
Yes, I know. It's like Howard. All I need is the long fucking finger and toenails.
You still got like, that Jedi suit.
I still got that Jedi dope. Fuck me, man. This is what happens to you when you challenge the very devil in himself and all his minions to physical appearance. I had a stroke.
You probably signed some kind of contract.
No, I didn't. I did not sell out. I never sold out. But boy, did they come back for me, man. Had a stroke. I'm totally lame. Can't walk anymore.
Got nothing to do with the alcohol.
Nothing at all whatsoever.
No, even though statistics...
Got nothing to do with the smoking either.
Selvom statistikkerne siger noget andet, så har det i hvert fald ikke noget.
I challenged the very devil and all of his minions, the Bilderbergers, back in 2000 and what was it?
What do you challenge them? Why?
I showed them to the people.
Well, I'm and showing them every fucking day of the goddamn...
There were helicopters in the air. There were gunboats in the harbor. Henry Kissinger was there.
And the goddamn earth is flat. That's a fucking pancake.
And I came...
And you I got turned nothing up, on.
I turned up dressed like goddamn Gandalf or...
All you globeheads, you're failing every time you try to come with something. Failing.
Anyway... I paid the price. I fought the law, and the law won.
Feel that soul for the rock and roll.
Anyway, I'll be 66 next time. Don't expect to get much older than that. That's good enough for me. What?
How are you feeling about, you know, death and all?
I think about death a lot, and I look forward to it. Like a girl might look forward to her wedding. Yeah, that's the way I feel. Death is unreal. There's more to be revealed.
Maybe when you die, you wake up.
Lovers and friends meet again and again. On the dear old. On the dear old. Battlefield.
Dear old battlefield, we'll all meet again.
Again and again.
And again.
On the dear old. Battlefield, that's Valhalla! Valhalla! So fight for all it's worth! Die if you must! Die if you must!
Yeah. But just before you go, make a fucking mark upon the earth.
Damn fucking right!
So go rob a bank so you can help us.
No, what do you think? I'm Palestinian idiots.
God what damn. Do you think the goddamn Israelis is good?
I don't give a rat's ass about any of them. Just trying to fucking plow my own furrow, plant my seed. Watch it grow. And leave something for the next goddamn generations. Gandalf. Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Could I do? Ooh,
up before the sun came up again. Sun came up again.
I can really do it with my mouth.
Steven's gone on a program to keep drinking. I don't know why, but that's the way it is, I guess.
I was the killer, was the best they'd ever seen.
Actually, Friday the 13th, can you imagine it?
I steal your heart before you ever heard a thing. I'm an assassin and I had a job to do. Little did I know that girl was an assassin too.
I have no eyebrows.
Suddenly I'm everything I've done. Cannot move a thing. Suddenly I know
it's a good call.
What I've done. Where's gonna be the thing.
I got back knee. My back is one giant scabby sore. That's why my nails are so black, because I keep on scratching them. I really like this cup. I like this cup. My favorite cup. Sweet daughter of mine, if you ever see this, know ye that you have never been far from my thoughts, Lilith. Lilith is a bad name. But I only gave it to you because it had the same amount of letters. And the next letter after K is L, but it ends in a TH. So that was numerical values I was looking for back then. 1983 or 84 or whatever the hell. I'm told I have up to 3 grandchildren by now. But if you count Marie and Claudia, probably more. I hope more. But they weren't my children. I just tried to be a daddy for them. Now Ronnie here's got 2 weedens of his own. I don't expect to watch them grow up.
Well, you can watch them from afar.
I can watch them from afar, and that's as good as it gets, so I might as well be satisfied with that. I said to Ronnie that when I die, he should get busy with his wife, Sandra, Sandy, and start screwing like there was no tomorrow. And when I came back, I would present myself with this phrase. The Leith Police dismisses us. And he would know it would be me.
But are you telling the story probably that we are having Kenny?
No, it's a true story.
Kenny, Kenny's been born by Sandra. Reborn.
I'll be reborn. She'll be my mother. You'll be my father.
The Leith Police dismisses us.
I don't remember. Ooh. Might have been James Joyce. I don't know. Those shall be Finnegan. Finnegan's Wake. Okay, I'm gonna need some vodka soon.
I'm waking up and then it's gone. It's like I thought it'd always be here.
This is a giraffe beer.
I'm closing into 10%. Someone dear.
It's a full-bodied ale. In Denmark, we brew full bodied ales. Come on, we'll see you sometime.
Somewhere else.
especially when it's cold. And I never want to return here again.
We're already done a half an hour.
Oh no.
You want to stick that on the tube straight off the pot? No cuts, no ifs, no buts. Let's do it.
Evermore. No one.
31 minutes and 5 seconds. Okay, there's a day ahead of this. Time is now 9:35. I killed Snyder.
I thought it.
But I got a shitload of money and I'm gonna go out and spend it. It being Christmas and all.
But then it died.
I might not be here tomorrow. But before then, I want you all to know that I love the crap out of you. I love you assholes. Every one of you. Up to jam with you soon. Don't murder me. I beg of you, don't murder me. Please don't murder me. I sat down to my breakfast, was a bottle of rye whiskey. Drank my prayers. Please don't murder me. Let's cut it right there.